to create the mother of all distractions.
Tower, I need all traffic diverted from runway 19.
Copy that. Diverting traffic to runway 11. Cargo 4019er, we have a fuel fire on runway 19. Divert course for landing to runway 11. Please confirm.
Hey, why is the door locked?
Confirm. On fire for runway 11.
All right, you're up.
Okay, hacking module in place. Recalibrating death system targeting.
Open the door.
We got company.
Dead. Manual override. Please select target. Input confirmed. Targeting parameters accepted.
We're showing us this target locked. This is an NRC friendly coming in.
All is good down here. Possible malfunction at your end? Fire. Now!
Firing.
Dead system engaging target. Firing.
Open the door!
Shit! Get out! Let's get this done! Taylor, diversion is in play. Bird is down.
Confirmed. Sentries are leaving their post to respond to the crash. Proceed to the package. Broken.
We're on it. See you at the RP.
Roger that.
While they're busy dealing with the crash, these uniforms should allow us to slip by unnoticed.
So long as we don't have to talk to anyone.
So keep your mouth shut.
Security stations across the way in the tunnels. Once there, we'll be able to pinpoint the minister's exact location.
Heads and weapons down.
Keep it cool until we make the grab.
Follow your lead.
Just keep your head down.
Thank you.
Taylor, we're at the security station. Moving to secure.
I hear you, Hendricks.
Let's do this.
Ready when you are.
I'll kill the alarms on this floor. Get plugged in and locate the minister. Taylor, scanning for package. Waiting for hit on facial recognition.
Other hostages. I thought it was only the minister.
Yes, so did I. Poor sons of bitches. The NRC are known for their brutality. Taylor, did you know there were other prisoners?
Minister is the only priority.
Understood. Check the next feed.
Are we just gonna leave him to be tortured?
We have our orders. No match. That's him, the minister. He's being moved. We have to find out where they're taking him. Bingo. Match confirmed. Moving to secure.
ETA?
2 minutes.
2 minutes. I'll be timing you.
Son of a bitch was never funny.
You sound like the voice of experience.
Trust me, I am. Gunner up top!
Wrong time.
Cell block ahead. On me. I'll take point. You breach observation.
You invaded our home. We only did what we had to do. We cannot.
interrogator has his back to the door. Two sentries inside. The guard's down.
You are a coward.
On my mark. 3, 2, go!
We're here to extract you. Do as I say, and you'll make it through this.
What about Lieutenant Khalil and the others?
Sorry, no time.
Khalil was a hero of the Cairo uprising. You know that makes him a valuable asset for their propaganda. They will make an example of him.
Fuck! All right, let's go!
Here, this one.
Get the door, I'll cover. I'll cut the poor bastard down.
Minister!
Khalil!
Hendrix!
Can you fight, Khalil?
Always.
We'll grab a weapon from the locker room up ahead and reprogram it to match your biometrics. Sounds like they're finally on to us. Let's move! Taylor! Package plus one, secure and inbound.
Plus one. Your orders were to extract the minister.
His name is Lieutenant Khalil. Sound familiar?
Get moving. We'll see you topside.
Depot ahead will be heavily guarded. Get ready to go loud.
That's our exit. Cargo elevator up ahead.
Get in the elevator. It'll take us up to the hangar.
Drop your weapon! Lower them, now!
We're dead if we do.
Trust me, we're dead if we don't.
Drop them! Move forward!
You're late.
Your imaginary watch is fast.
Nice to see you, Jacob.
You too, John. You look different. You still seeing Rachel?
That didn't work out.
That's a pity.
New blood? Gonna take care of him as good as you did me?
That's not funny, man. We still set on our Xville?
Charges are set.
All right, good to go. Xville in 10. Diaz, you're on babysitting duty. Let's roll.
Stay close.
Move into the next hangar.
Head to Axeville. I got these guys. Go!
Our weapons are no good against that APC! We gotta bring down that VTOL! Aim for the missiles! We ain't doing shit to that APC! Focus your fire on the VTOL! APC is down.
Diaz, I'm in position.
Copy that. Hendricks, rendezvous with Hall on the other side of the hangar.
Try and keep up, all right?
Yeah.
That technical's mine. Give me some cover fire. Get to the bridge. I'll keep them busy. Moretti's got you from here.
Better hustle. Pickup's 5 out.
On me! On me!
Exfil is across the bridge up ahead. They'll still be right in our ass. We've set charges all across the base to cover our Exfil. We detonate as soon as we're across the bridge. No one follows us.
Lights out.
Coming over the bridge. What's the plan? Ah, fuck it. Plan B. Blow the bridge. We're moving to secondary Exfil. Taylor, primary Exfil is compromised. Moving on to secondary.
Copy that. Rendezvous at Hotel Tango. We'll use the APCs.
Roger that. Accessing building's electrical systems.
Heads up. We have multiple hostiles inside the comms room.
Lights. What? You expect us to fight in the dark? Something like that. Sending tactical feed to your HUD. Remember, they ain't got the night vision. Take it slow. Pick them off. Use your advantage.
Too many. We can take them.
Ready! Move, move, move!
fragmentation has become commonplace throughout the developed world.
The sheer scale of this disaster has overwhelmed...
Heads up, we have multiple hostiles inside the comms room.
Killing lights! What? You expect us to fight in the dark? Something like that. Sending tactical feed to your HUD. Remember, they ain't got the night vision. Take it slow. Pick them off. Use your advantage. Disabling tactical feed.
Now what? Vito's got us pinned down!
Easy! Hold your fire, he's mine! Taylor, Alpha 2 team has rejoined for Xville. Goes easy now, doesn't it, Taylor? Extract is the satellite tower. We'll commandeer a vehicle and get you to extraction. You didn't answer me, John. Keep up. Secondary route's just ahead. Hear that?
You hearing things already? That itchy finger of yours is infecting your ears.
Hey, fuck you.
Shut up.
I hear it too.
Listen.
Holy shit.
Contact! Contact!
NRC assault robots moving in. A shitload of them.
We need that door open now.
Give us some cover fire. Get inside. Go, go, go.
Enemy extract.
Taylor, we're in the clear. We can take it from here.
Those other hostages we saw, you can get them out.
Not a mission priority.
It may not be a mission priority, but there's still people, damn it!
Or have you changed so much that you've forgotten what that feels like?
All right, change of plan. Hendricks, your team will escort the minister to the extract. We'll go back and get the hostages.
More robots.
Don't worry about them. We're built to handle them.
Go on, get out of here. Go! I got the wheel. Get on the turret.
Keep fire on
is secured. Get that minister out of here. Moving to secondary rendezvous with plus four packages.
Copy that. Going off road. Exfil in sight. Fuck! Coming in too fast. There's our ride.
Exfil pod first pass en route. Hang tight down there. Pod detached. Exfil airspace non-viable. Drone will sweep around for a second pass.
NRC reinforcements coming from the left!
Minister, are you alright? Can you move?
I'm fine. Please, just get me out of here! We gotta move! Let's get out of here, now! NRC reinforcements coming from the left!
Minister, are you alright? Can you move?
I'm fine. Please, just...
Get me out of here!
Redirect fire! We gotta move! NRC reinforcements coming from the left!
Minister, are you alright? Can you move?
I'm fine.
Please, just...
Right.
Get me out
fire.
Of here!
We gotta move! Let's get out of here!
Where am I?
It's okay. Calm down. Just relax. You're gonna be fine. You got smarter than me. Achieved our objectives. Man's always gonna be better than machine. Unfortunately, you sustained life-threatening injuries. You're stable, but you got a long way to go.
Who are you?
It's me, Taylor. I think it's time you woke up, don't you?
Downtown Zurich?
Hey! Still with us? Welcome back.
Taylor.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
Am I dreaming?
Well, let's say you are. Why not just go with it, right? After all, you can always wake up.
December 12th, 2054, 7:30 a.m. We're on board a private commuter train headed to the Zurich headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation. Our cargo, prototype for the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. At its core, specialized AI software that's capable of rewriting itself in order to interface with any other system in the world. State-of-the-art stuff back in the day. It'd go on to revolutionize a broad range of military and civilian applications. At least, it would have if the train had reached its destination. At 7:31 a.m., a terrorist group detonated an explosive device on board this train. The incident sent back our robotics program several years. You're here to stop it.
This isn't real. It can't be. What is happening to me?
Right now, you're in a medically induced coma being prepped for surgery. You've got a new bit of hardware inside your head. It's called a direct neural interface, or DNI. I've got one too. That's how I'm able to communicate with you. Your DNI is what connects your mind with your new body and the larger world around you. We're connected. All of this is a simulation inside our minds. And you got a long way to go.
RPG!
11:30 a.m., December 11th, 2054. Zurich security forces are receiving an anonymous tip giving them the location of a hideout the terrorists are using. Unfortunately, the ZSF underestimated the firepower these assholes were packing. They got caught with their pants down, and they took it hard. Outcome? Train go boom. You remember Diaz?
I think so.
It's gonna help get you up to speed on some of the cool new shit you can do.
Communication, brother. We all gotta be in sync.
Yo, Taylor, you're a fucking dick.
He didn't hear shit. If I want to talk to you, the DNI transmits on a closed channel. I don't even have... Alright, use your enhanced mobility. It may take a little getting used to, but your confidence will soon grow. Try it for yourself. I got a hunter that says you can do it.
Not bad, newbie. Not bad. attack mode will highlight inbound threats such as rockets and grenades. You see flashing red, move. See the red and yellow markers? They represent kill zones, not somewhere you want to be. Reinforcements at the truck. Attack mode info is synced across the team. One of us sees something, we all see it, even through cover. Check your ammo. Grab more if you need it. Thank you.
DNI doesn't just help us communicate with each other. It allows us to interact with a variety of computer systems, including pretty much all the basic drone units. Now, bipeds, sophisticated ground units, those are a whole lot trickier, brother. Those sons of bitches got a damn hive mind. You try to process and control all that, your brain is toast. But these?